Mannat witnessed a cold war on sorts when two arch enemies, Salman Khan and Vivek Oberoi, attended the after party of the Coldplay concert this Saturday. Well, apparently, though the guests seemed to have formed their own groups, Vivek seemed to be drifting rather than socializing. Salman Khan was seen enjoying himself with host Shah Rukh, Deepika, guest of honor Chris Martin, ex-flame Katrina Kaif and Hrithik Roshan. It was hilarious to see Vivek trying to hide from Salman. It has been more than a decade since their relationship soured. Though Vivek tried his level best to patch up with Salman, the latter did not budge. Well, ironically, Aishwarya Rai, from whom Vivek took a stand herself, backtracked and backstabbed Vivek, much to his chagrin. Years later, Vivek is still trying to mend things, but the Dabang star simply chooses to cold shoulder him. Speaking coming to the Mannat party, Vivek beat a hasty retreat and slipped out inconspicuously. Do you think being human Salman will forgive Vivek, or will he nurse the grudge forever? Share your views in the comment section. Thank you.